Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video I will show you how to fix your Clash of Clans not working, not downloading or server error in your Android. So for this guys, first you open your phone settings, scroll down, tap on system, tap on date and time. Now enable here, set automatically. After you go back, once again open the phone settings, tap on apps, tap on all applications. So now here guys, first you find the Clash of Clans app. You can search here. Now tap on, first you tap on permissions and enable the permission and go back. Next tap on storage, tap on clear cache, tap on clear data, tap on delete and go back, tap on force stop, again go to the back. Now tap on top right side three dots, tap on reset app preferences, tap on reset and go back, and now find the Play Store apps. First you tap on Google Play Services, tap on storage, tap on clear cache and go back, tap on force stop, again go back. Now tap on Google Play Store, tap on storage, tap on clear cache, tap on clear data, tap on delete, go back, tap on force stop, tap on force stop, go back. Now tap on top right side three dots, tap on reset app preferences, tap on reset. After this done, you open your Play Store. Now type here Clash of Clans, you open this app and check here guys, update. If update is available, you update your app. After this you restart your device. Hopefully guys it will fix your issue, and if not you try an VPN app you can download from Chrome and Play Store. Like this, open your Play Store, type here Rocket VPN. Open to this. I have already downloaded this app in my device. You download and after the open this app. Now tap on destination. You change guys server one by one and up. You can try. So first one like this, United Kingdom. You select this. Connection request, tap on OK. So now you try your. So now you can try. Hopefully guys at this time it will fix your problem. So thanks for watching, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.